Now allow you open textbook now. See here. Here in textbook fourth main is there no? P plus M, P are given there no? Then word also giving what? P are giving. Okay. You should try another word. Another word what? Pyaaj. Okay. Next. Here second word. Second letter giving. P plus Ra is equal to Pra. What is that? Pra. Pra says Shabda. They are giving Prani. Prem giving there. They are giving word Prem. Okay. They are giving word is Prem. You should write another word Pran. Okay. Only one word you should write. Okay. Next giving. Sh plus Na. Shna. What is that? Shna. Shna say Krishna. Krishna giving there. You should write. Vishnu. Krishna giving there. You should write Vishnu. Next. Sha. Sha plus Ya is equal to Sha giving there. They are giving word Avashyak. They are giving word what? Avashyak. Okay. Now another word is Shyama. Shyama. Next. We are giving fifth main. This one fourth main in textbook. Now I am writing fifth main. Choose the correct word and write there. Okay. We are giving dud and dud. You should write correct word here. Dud. What is the correct word? Dud. Next one. Punch giving and poonch giving there. What is the correct word? The correct word is poonch. Second poo. Okay. The correct word is poonch. Next one. Pyar and payar giving there. What is the correct word? The correct word is pyar. Pa, Uttakshar and ya. Ya, Aki Matra and Ra. This one is Pyar. Next word, Gadi and Gadi. Which is the correct word? Ga, D, second D only correct word. Okay, we are giving Gobar and Gobar. The correct word is Gobar. Okay, correct word what? Gobar. Next one, Dukta and Dukta. What you should write here? Dukta. Okay, first two ki matra you should write. Next, giving Pashu and Pashu. Which is the correct word? The second word is correct word. First two ki matra. Pashu. Next, Pina and Pina. Here you should write second E ki matra. Pina is the correct word. Okay. Now we are giving this like box now. In this box only you should write. Here also giving boxes. See here. This one and this one we writing here. You should write this one in textbook only. Fourth main, fifth main also. You should write in textbook. Next, sixth one giving there. Sixth main. What is that? Bindu of a milakar gaika chitra banamu of rangaro. Here, join the dots and you should complete the cow picture and put the color here. Okay, children? Understand? Okay, you should, this three mains write in textbook. Okay. Then, now your lesson number 11 finished. Okay. Okay, children, thank you. Bye.